What's up, guys? Black Abby here, and welcome to Mario Strikers Battle League. So this video is just going to be a bit of some first impressions of the game. I'm not going to really show anything too weird. Also, I really my green screen's acting up a bit. Okay. So if my green screen kind of acts up a bit, kind of just deal with it, whatever. But starting up here, Mario Strikers Battle League. If the main screen's very, very, very orange. I just noticed that, but this is the main menu here. This is very, very simplistic. I like it. So we obviously have training options. This basically just shows us the controls and everything. Cool. We can adjust the audio. Hey, yo! I'm not one for sound effects, so we're probably gonna turn that one down a bit. But I think that is just about fine. So, I might do two rounds of quick battle, I might do a couple of cup battles, and... Okay, so Strikers Club is not... there yet, so we'll do some quick battle, and then we'll do a couple quick battles, and then we'll also do some cup battles in this video. So we're gonna start with some cup battles. Alrighty, here we are in the first match of the quick battle. So I choosed up the characters and everything. I figured we'd do a simple offline quick battle, and then we'll get to like an online one. But I decided we're gonna have a team consisting of Luigi, Rosalina, Donkey Kong, and Toad. Now, Rosalina is definitely a technical character. We got Donkey Kong as our power character, Toad is our speed character, and Luigi, pretty much all around. Alrighty. Lava to DK. Kick her in. Get out of here, Waluigi. Get out of here, Waluigi. Alrighty. So, get out of here, Yosh. And power kick. Power kick. Oh, come on. Ah, come on, Rosalina. Alrighty. Pass it to Luigi, pass it back to Toad, pass it to Luigi, lob it to DK, ah, come on. Time for, nah. Alright, we're gonna lob it to Toad. Get ourselves a striker orb. Come on, there we go. Hyper strike, hyper strike, hyper strike. Come on, Toad. Ah, look at that. The Toad pile. That's so cool. Ah, look at him go. Come on, Toad. Oh, the bumps. The smack. Oh, my God. Dude. Right under his feet. That was crazy. Ah, look at him go. Look at all the Toads. This is cute. I love this. So much personality in this game. I love it. Let's go, Rosalina. Look at you. Oh, she's floating. Oh, she's beautiful. Okay, can we get Rosalina actually, like, walking instead of floating for real, though? Like, she don't need to float. Like, girl, you don't need to float. You can walk. You can run. Just because you were in space for, like, pretty much all your life does not mean you need to do this. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, I forgot the Toad was there. Oh, really, Waluigi? Really? Really, dude? Really? Okay, I gotta get past this one. I gotta get past this one. Come on, DK, let's see your hyper strike. Come on, buddy. Oh, the banana. Ooh, the banana. Smack that. Smack that ball down. Oh, come on. Oh, that's not going to make it. That's not going to make it. That's not going to make it. Smack him in the goal pole. Get it in. Get in. No. No. Ah, oh, come on. You really had to tie us up like that, Bowser? Woo! Let's go, Rosalina, with the freaking... That was a good one. Nice. Okay, now we just gotta keep the ball away from Bowser. Just like that. Perfect. And that is a successful win. Hey, he looks so happy. Look at this man. Man looks so happy. That was shots on goal. We got 10 shots on the goal. 2 hyper strikes, we used 3 items, 30 tackles, 22 passes, 2 assists, we 52%. We got the ball the most out of the other team. I think that was a pretty good play. Let's try out online. Alright, here we are. Ow! Oh, come on. Oh, dude, I can't even play this. Oh, no, this is so confusing. Dinka, get in. Nice, nice, nice. All right. Toad, pass her up. Yo, perfect shot. Nice job, Toad. Nice job, Green Toad. I love this. I love that winning animation. That's so cute. They all just fly around like a... They fly around like a V formation. That's so cute. What are you doing? Ow! Come on, Luigi! Get it! Let's go! Get ready for the green tornado! Green tornado. The green tornado always wins. Y'all about to get sucked up. 3 points? Yo, Luigi's hyper strike gives me 2... It's like a two... That's a two-pointer? Luigi's hyper strike is a two-pointer. Hey, yo, I might be a Luigi main. Okay, come on. Who's going for it? Luigi? Pass to the Toad. DK with the frickin' get through. Come on. Alright, come on. I'm open, man. Oh, come on, Luigi. Okay, Okay, they ran out of their thing. Ow! Ow! No, I didn't have enough time. God dang it. Oh, at least we get to see Rosalina's hyperstrike. Dude, she turns it into... Okay, the fact that you have armor and bat and stuff to, like, improve your stats or whatever. Dude, I didn't even have a chance to block it. You didn't even give me a chance to block it. What was I supposed to do? Okay, pass it like that. Ow. Okay, it seems that I am playing against a professional Mario Strikers player. And I am about to get my booty... Okay, I can't even tell which way I'm... Where, how, who? Come on! Okay, I just gotta hold this... I just gotta hold this dub. Just can't let anybody score it. Just don't let it score. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, you got this. Boom, boom, let's go! Give me that win! Give me that win! I am number one. I'm number one. Let's go get wrecked. Oh. Hold up. Oh, this might be something new. Oh, this is... I think we might have ourselves a bit of a mini Let's Play on the horizon. We may have to do, We may have to make these all separate videos, because this is about to get, this is about to get interesting. So I think we might actually end this video off here, guys. So, if you've enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss anything, and check out down below for something fun. And I will see you all next time.